This is a KCCI editorial.
This week marked a major change here at KCCI. After four decades, three as the station's news director, Dave Busiek is retiring. Dave poured his heart and soul into this community and our station, ensuring KCCI could be counted on to cover the important stories, hold the powerful accountable, provide life-saving information during times of severe weather, and have some fun along the way. He was only the third news director in the 63-year history of KCCI. Along the way, he's hired, trained, and mentored numerous anchors, reporters, and photographers. He covered six governors and every caucus since George H.W. Bush beat the heavily favored Ronald Reagan in 1980. The strength of his leadership was especially needed during KCCI's coverage of the great floods of 93 and on 9/11. The partnership he nurtured with CBS News was instrumental to KCCI's participation in the 2015 Democratic presidential debate at Drake University. And we've been honored with countless awards for excellence under his guidance. For Dave's entire career, he passionately led the fight to allow cameras in federal courts, including testifying before Congress. The impact of Dave Busiek will be felt in our newsroom and across this community and country for some time. His real legacy, though, is as a friend, husband to his wife, Laura, and father to three wonderful children, Annie, Ben, and Julia. He is loved by all of us. Dave, thank you isn't enough. Godspeed, my friend, and enjoy retirement. You've earned it.
KCCI welcomes responsible replies to this editorial.